BBP 2022 showcases candidates' fabulous national costumes. The much-awaited Bynibining Pilipinas 2022 national costume presentation is currently happening at New Frontier Theater in Quezon City, but the most talked-about costumes include the one worn by Herling Butal of Angono, Rizal, whose look is inspired by the Higantis Festival, but also hints at her screen name and identity as Haipon Girl. A crowd favorite would be the Tikbalang costume of candidate Graciela Sheen Lehman of Oriental Mindoro. Designed by Paolo Ballesteros, fans love the uniqueness of the costume and how it captures Filipino mythology.
Thank you. Sweetie Bye. Thank you so much. Shout out Miss Everything Madam Ola Contisera YouTube channel po. Oh, shout out to Madam Ola Contisera YouTube channel. You can subscribe to your YouTube channel. Please come in and sit down, child.